Hello everyone! In this video I will briefly tell you how to convert a gasoline motorcycle into an electric and how much time and money it took to build it. This is my first conversion experience. The project turned out to be interesting and powerful enough. The air raid warning sounds again and there is a threat of missile strike. Yesterday we signed an agreement on the export of grain from the Ukrainian ports and Russia gave guarantees that there would be no attack on our ports. And the next day I witnessed a massive missile attack. Russia wants to occupy our territories. Everywhere Russians come, terror and poverty are established. And so, a used Chinese electric motorcycle bought for the first. Price $2,000. After an hour of driving, decided to do a conversion of a quality and reliable motorcycle. Then I bought a gasoline motorcycle with a dead engine. Price $1,000. Removed parts from these motorcycles were sold for $700. Now the task is to install all electrical components on the new frame. Special holes were made in the swing arm for the access of the motor wheel, and for reliable fastening of the motor wheel, special mounting adapters were made on the three bolted connection and a nut on the axle. The mounting adapters are mild to certain thicknesses to properly center the motor wheel, so that the axis of the front wheel coincides with the axis of the rear. Had to struggle with the installation of the brake caliper. The battery box was made in a complex shape to take all the available free space in the motorcycle frame. All welding work and painting parts done. Wiring and circuit breakers are installed under the seat. Spent several hours to wrap the plastic covers with a special matte film, and here is the result. Spent about 2 months of work and approximately $3,000. Now the bike is much more interesting than before.
Ну что, девчонки, стартанем?